Hey everybody, my name is Flubbershare and welcome back to an episode of Lego Star Wars The Video Game. In the last episode, we did part racing. Yeah. And I hated it. Yeah. And people died. Yeah. Also, people were constantly shooting at us, so fuck the organizers of the race. Anyway, let's just continue our story. We take the palace. On Coruscant, Queen Amidala has found the galactic center corrupted by Trade Federation influence and hide in bureaucracy. Frustrated, she had returned home to Naboo together with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Panaka, R2-D2 and a young podracer from Tatooine, Anakin. A royal palace, yes. Amazing! Yay. Right, here we go. I wanna have a gun. Alright, so we're taking the palace. We have a lot of enemies to deal with. But that should be no sweat for the Jedi. Die, please. Please stop shooting me. You're hurting me. Alright, let's see. First of all, I do want to get back a bit. I mean, I want to collect some stats, you know. I know the safety of the palace is most likely the biggest priority, but money, come on, like, you know, money. Who can say no to free money? I just destroy a few things. I need someone with a gun to get up here. Also, why did we bring a child to a war zone? Is that just me that's wondering that? Alright, you know what? Maybe we get lucky and he just dies and then this entire trilogy just never happens. Hell, the entire franchise will never happen. I think the universe would be a lot better off actually then. Is Jar Jar with us? No. Shouldn't he be? Nah, never mind. Yeah, we can't get anything there. Alright. Also, turning on the lights gives us nothing, so I guess do not bother. Alright, smash a few more objects. Alright, let's see. Smash and bash. Turn these loose, I guess. I don't know. Dude. No. Alright. Alright, they're still shooting at us. Guys, do you droids never get tired? Oh, wait. You know what? Never mind. Just do what you're doing, I guess. What is actually like the story behind the droids? Like, is someone commanding them? Let me remember. But I guess like this General Grievous dude, right? That he's like the leader or something. God, it has been a while since I've seen the prequel trilogy. Like, what's the goal? More materials to make more, like, droid, I guess? Oh, I do not remember the plot at all. Again, I'm not a Star Wars fan. I enjoy the movies, sure. But I'm definitely not a fan. Alright, anyway, let's get up the balcony. Finally get rid of you guys, holy crap. You guys are annoying. Alright, let's collect this minicat. And unfortunately in the last episode we could not keep up the streak of just getting... Let me in! Fortunately we did not get to keep up the streak of getting every... For fuck's sake. Super kit. For every stage. Like, yeah, that streak got broken in the last episode. To be fair, I was expecting it to be broken in that episode, so... Not a big loss. Alright, first the use of RTT2. Come on. You can do two things, and two things only. First is opening doors. Second, he can hover. Can be useful at times. Alright, now let's see. We want to fix this. Open up this. Fix this. Now everyone can get through. Except for me, apparently. Did some sweet fucking backflips though. Come on, come on, break shield. And get rid of you. Don't really like your face. Don't like this face either, fuck it. Do you like the mini kit? Thank you. Now everyone on the places. Oh, it's kind of fun seeing them scrambling around. Alright. Die. You go too. And then let's see, is there more to do here? Not this way, maybe this way. Camera? Let's see. There is a statue over here. Also some windows we can destroy. Don't jump out, that's a bit dangerous. Something I would also like to point out is that this game has been kind of remastered in like a collection of sorts with like the original trilogy and this one called The Complete Saga. And that game does have the red bricks in it. And I believe also the score multipliers. And I don't really know if I should play them as well, because they're pretty much the same game, except I believe the stat meter at the top there has like different values for every stage. As opposed to this game. And again, the location of red bricks. But besides that, it's pretty much the same game. So I don't really find it all that interesting to then replay it again. Unless like people really want to like watch me play it, but I'll probably wait a bit. Like I'm not going to do it then right after beating the two Lego games. Which I believe like the Complete Saga is the third game in the series. That's... Yeah, I'm I want Jar Jar Binks with us. Something that probably no one ever said. Huh. Nice painting of a house. Now it's a nice painting of a face. That's actually pretty cool skill. Pretty cool skill to have with like music, if you can just make different pictures out of one. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we have to go to that door, but I just want to go here. Not that we can do much here, actually. Go die, go die, 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 die. No one loves you. And you don't love anyone, because you're a robot. We can't do anything here yet, we need the bad kind of force. We need the Sith Lords. Which are 100 times cooler than the boring ass Jedi. Except for maybe Yoda, he's kinda cool. I like that he kinda looks like an old, weak old man. But when he goes fighting, he just jumps all over the place. Alright, let's see. Moving on. Again, cannot grab that one. Great. I like how all of the secrets in like games in these stages where you're not playing as Jar Jar Binks is I just use Jar Jar Binks. And that's the secret. Oh, that's great. Love these old games when they didn't really know what to do. Let's see what's in this window. Alright, you know, Queen, it's a great palace and all, but why do we have windows that lead to nothing? It's not like there's even anything behind them, so it's just not like a showcase or something. Come on, shooting mean back? You're better than that. Again? Again. Get out of here. Alright, just no, 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 please keep doing this. Cool. Alright, break open this. Ooh, that destroys a whole window. Nice. Can I collect a few more stats? Alright, now let's see. Yeah, I kinda wanna get rid of those guys over there, so I'm just gonna use you. First just shoot these guys up. And then we're going up. Bam. Alright, that was a fail. Bam. Bam. And a mini kit. Awesome. And let's see, alright, let's go down a bit. Keep shooting stuff. And I think I want to be a Jedi for this. Alright, that gives us a few stats. Oh, we can build this. How about we build stairs? Great. They look very different than the rest of the spiral staircase, but that's fine. You know what, I shouldn't judge, I'm not an architect. We're halfway there with the stat count, so like around 40,000 should be it. Sir, please go away. Alright, let's create a little bridge. Oh, you were already on the other side. Great. Alright, let's see. There's still a few things down here. Like a blue stud. Something worthwhile here. Hey, Anakin. There is literally nothing here. What the fuck? What is the use of this? There's nothing. Moving on. Now we need to get back up again. Well, let's actually first go here. Oh. Oh, that's how we get up there. Right. I'm talking about the R2-D2. Alright, you're now here. There's a blue start. Alright, go grab it. Good boy. Nothing else here. Again, such an interesting thing that they considered, like, that blue starts were just secrets. And like, a few games later they added in purple starts, which are way more secretive. I just love those kind of things. Where you can just look at a few games of a series and just kind of watch it evolve. Same with Just Dance, like, man, I saw like trailers for like the new one and the graphics look, and I can't believe I'm talking about graphics for like fucking Just Dance, but they look good. Like, holy crap, look, they look good. Alright, you go away. I believe there was one here as well. But yeah, just... Or like, you know, another classic is to just look at the evolution of like Mario games. Where like, he started in arcade games and is still going strong. And I don't think Mario is gonna quit anytime soon. He is never like the type of guy that's just not going to quit being in games. Alright, R2, let's go. Alright, let's see what surprises us here. Nothing in of interest yet. Just an empty place. Oh, someone started fighting. Ah, there you are. What? Stop going backwards, dude. Yeah, back off. Alright, now let's see. Also, like, in just television series where you just, especially with like really cultural ones, like for me it's like Doctor Who that I really like, just to watch that and then actually start from the very beginning and just see like how it evolved into just something that's just really recognizable. That's just really amazing to me sometimes. Just like, you have this weird show from like the 1960s and it's still going on. Alright, now we're just stacking a few random plants. Great. I call it art. Right, now we can go down here. Let's see. Anything else that we can do here? Not really. A few studs to collect, but... Oh, a mini kit. Alright, that's a kind of big deal. Now I kind of have to walk all around again. Great. kinda, let's see. Yeah, that's not for us. No, the platform we have to use is these ones over here. Just stand on either side and use the force. Then we jump. Clap this out, or else we can jump on it. No, no, double jump. God damn it. Can you help me again? Oh, sorry. You know what? Let's switch places. There's still like a silver stud over here. And there we go. Alright, let's just destroy all of these. Come on, move. It's all going down. Alright, thank you guys for waiting for me. Don't move. Alright, moving on. Oh, there's a... This looks big and expensive. Let's destroy it. Let's see. Anything in the corner? They like to hide things in the corner. A few studs. Alright, let's fuck these guys up. Come on, 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 come on. And die. Oh. Cool. Oh, you're still alive? Okay, destroy these. Oh, that's why. Can I destroy you now? No? Oh, of course. I should have known. Stairs. I know, collect a few. Damn it. Collect a few. Oh, damn it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Jumping. Collect a few studs up here. And I do mean just a few. Alright, let's see. More stuff over here. Oh, there's a mini kit there. Alright, destroy statue, press the button and set the tables. Now destroy them? Ah, now we destroy them. We just had to get all of the expensive fine china out. How do I get up there again? I believe there's like a ledge over there, so Alright, that will help. Let's see, destroy the chairs. Come on. Good boy. Now I do believe that I need these guys, but yeah, the jumping ability is not great. The jumping ability is that they can jump, and that's about it. I think we then should just move on. Destroy this droid. Fuck him up. Destroy the statue. Open up the door. Oh god, no, not more. So can you guys go back? Just die. Thank you. Alright, is anything else of interest in here? No. You're doing alright there, R2. Alright, that's the way to go. We do not want that. Huh, more droids. Go up here and... Why do we have secret passages that lead to nowhere? It makes no sense. I just go in here. I know. Where are we now? Oh, right. Again, destroy everything. No, no. For fuck's sake. Do some platforming. Can do better than that, come on. And you're free. Now get out. Get out. Alright, almost there with the super kit. And there we are. Alright, put you in position, put you in position. Come on. Stop hurting my... non-friend. Oh wait, can also stack this. Wonder where this brings me. Alright. That would bring me more up. Cannot reach that. Where does that lead? Oh, there, right. Which I cannot get because we're not in free play. Can go up here. Can't do that yet either. Alright. Let's rebuild this in a platform that we can walk on. Then we have a blue stuff that we can collect. Yeah. Destroy here a few more things. Then. Oh, I cannot reach that. Another platform. And can do nothing about that. Great. More droids to fight. Come on. Die. Alright, stop resting. Get out of here. Come on. Right, free these two. Oh god, you shot him. Dude, that's not okay. Only I get to abuse them. There we go. Let's see, what was... Ah, right. It's one of those. Now we just need to get rid of him. Then we can go there and finish the stage. And because this is already going on for a bit too long, I think I'm going to do that. Because I also really need to go to the toilet. So R2, just hurry up. Oh, why are you so slow? You're actually kind of right. At least you're not like that other like 14 android. Alright, we got Padme Battle. We got R2-D2. Anakin Skywalker. That's about it. We've got a new super kit. I said super again. We've got a few more stats. And we got a few mini kits. And in the next episode, we're going to see where the feck Anakin went. He just left without us, I believe. But anyway, see you guys then. Goodbye.